what we face and what Satan throws our way, we will keep our eyes on Christ. Man, He will lead us. He will show us what to do. And He'll never leave us. But it's up to us. We have to keep our eyes on Him.
In our unbelief, and we can trust God to part the waters for us, just like He did for those Jews so many years ago. So let go this.